This is Frankie McDowell, my own TV station live in Sydney, Nova Scotia. Hurricane Nate is now headed towards Louisiana on Sunday, October the 8th, 2017. It's going to bring up to 50 plus millimeters of rain, especially in New Orleans, Louisiana. It's going to bring a ton of rain, including Mississippi as well. It's going to bring a lot of rain. Winds are going to be very strong. That's going to bring damaging winds that can knock over power. It's going to bring down tree branches and snapping power lines in half. Winds are going to be very strong. It's going to bring a ton of rain. It's going to bring very windy conditions. There'll be big waves crashing on it. Beaches and shores in Louisiana, especially in New Orleans, Louisiana, Baton Rouge, Louisiana, including state of Mississippi as well. It's going to bring a lot of rain in Louisiana and Mississippi. It's going to bring a ton of rain. Winds are going to be very strong. That's going to cause rough surface on the shores and beaches in Louisiana as well in Mississippi. People in Louisiana, be prepared. Have your rubber boots ready, wrinkles ready, wrinkles ready. When you go outside, wear your rank, you're ready, rubber boots ready, wrinkles to keep it dry. Make sure to order your pizzas and order your Chinese food. Buy cases of Pepsi, buy cases of Coke. Make sure you have your Samsung Galaxy charge, Samsung Galaxy smartphones charge, Samsung Galaxy tablet charge. Make sure you have your smartphones, cell phones, laptops, and tablets charging. Have your 3G, 4G ready. When you drive the car, don't drive to the puddles. When a hurricane gets bad, stay indoors and don't go outside. Make sure to stay away from the beaches and don't go near the shores. Make sure you have your flashlights, candles, crank up radio, extra batteries, generators, and battery operator lanterns ready as well for people in Louisiana and Mississippi as well. If anybody living in Louisiana, be prepared for Hurricane Nate on Sunday, October 8th, 2017. Take care, stay safe. Don't get caught in Hurricane Nate. Stay dry, be safe.